Hello, church. My name is Valerie Sheafe. Today, let's recite the Apostle Creed together. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate and was crucified, died, and buried. But he descended into hell, and on the third day he rose again from the dead and ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. Then henceforth he shall come again to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, and resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen, amen, amen.